diagnosed with stage 2 Hodgkin's lymphoma, so I chose Brattleboro. And the care that I received, because it's smaller and more personal, I felt more comfortable knowing that I was going to see the same people
mm-hmm.
every time. And the nurses were great. They were like so caring. And then, of course, Agnes. I wouldn't be here today without her. I emotionally and physically, she is like what pushed me through. Like every time I wanted to give up because it was just so daunting. Every time I went in there, it was like just walking in there. The sounds, the smells, the sight, everything was just triggers to how I was going to feel when I walked out of there. So, but she was my guardian angel. Like, I can't put it any other way. Had it not been for her, I would have given up very easily. And the nurses too. It's Maureen, all of them. What, how I connected her to her so well is that her and I have so many similarities. Like, I'm a caregiver. That's just who I am. And that was the hardest part of going through everything, because I had to let that all go and have somebody take care of me. And she's very caring, but she's also very matter of fact. And that was helpful to me because that's exactly how I am. So it was like having somebody who's very similar to me take care of me. So there's a very strong connection there. And that was probably the hardest part because I had no control of what was happening to me. But again, she is just, even just that her tone and the way she speaks is just everything about her. She just knew exactly what to do and when to do it. It was very helpful.